Day 13 is to memorize the Holy Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. This is Paul Ntiapili, Haji Ahmad Israfil, your Quran student. We are now on the 13th day. We're going to recite Surah Al-Fatiha and Surah Al-Jumu'ah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. If you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahikal Quran Institute. And if you want to support us by visiting our website, damulag.com. Support us by buying our products in damulag.com. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Malik Yawm Al-Din. Iyaka Na'abudu Wa Iyaka Nasta'in. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. So that is Surah Al-Fatiha. What boy? Do you want to say salam? Say salam. What?
Tawal mo nothing.
Ha? Huh?
Tawal nothing.
Saan?
Where did I go with me?
Where? I don't know where it is. Now we're going to recite Surah Al-Jumu'ah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يسبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض الملك القدوس العزيز الحكيم هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين وآخرين منهم لما يلهكوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم مثل الذين حملوا التوراة ثم لم يحملوها كمثل الحمار يحمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين مثل الذين حملوا التوراة ثم لم يحملوها كمثل الحمار يحمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين أولياء لله من دون الناس فتمنوا الموت فتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين ولا يتمنونه أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض وابتغوا من فضل الله واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون وإذا رأوا تجارة أو لهوا انفضوا إليها وتركوك قائما قل ما عند الله خير من اللهو ومن التجارة والله خير الرازقين الحمد لله Okay, we're going to repeat the Surah Al-Jumu'ah and afterwards I think we're going to read the English translation. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim Yusabbihu lillahi ma fis samawati wa ma fil ardil malikil quddusil azizil hakim Walladhi ba'atha fil ummiyina rasulan minhum yatlu 'alayhim ayatihi ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين وآخرين منهم لما يلحقوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم مثل الذين هملوا التوراة ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم مثل الذين هملوا التوراة ثم لم يهملوها كمثل الحمار يهمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. قل يا أيها الذين هادوا إن زعمتم أنكم أولياء لله من دون الناس فتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين. ولا يتمنونه أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين. قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. وإذا رأوا تجارة أو لهوا انفضوا إليها وتركوك قائما. قل ما عند الله خير من اللهو ومن التجارة والله خير الرازقين. So that is Surah Al-Jum'ah. We were going to read the translation of the Holy Quran that we have recited, Surah Al-Jumu'ah. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. يسبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض الملك القدوس العزيز الحكيم. Whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on the earth is exalting Allah, the Sovereign, the Pure, the Exalted in Might, the Wise. هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين. It is he who has sent among the unlettered a messenger from themselves, reciting to them his verses and purifying them and teaching them the book and the wisdom, although they were before in clear error. وآخرين منهم لما يلهقوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم. And to others of them who have not yet joined them, and he is the exalted and might, the wise. ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم. That is the bounty of Allah, which he gives to whom he wills, and Allah is the possessor of great bounty. مثل الذين حملوا التوراة ثم لم يحملوها كمثل الحمار يحمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. The example of those who were entrusted with the Torah and then did not take it on is like that of a donkey who carries volumes of books. Reached is the example of the people who deny the signs of Allah, and Allah does not guide the wrongdoing people. قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ هَادُوا إِنْ زَعَمْتُمْ أَنَّكُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ لِلَّهِ مِنْ دُونِ النَّاسِ فَتَمَنَّوُا الْمَوْتَ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. Say, O you who are Jews, if you claim that you are allies of Allah, excluding the other people, then wish for death if you should be truthful. وَلَا يَتَمَنَّوْنَهُ أَبَدًا بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِالظَّالِمِينَ. But they will not wish for it ever because of what their hands have put forth, and Allah is knowing of the wrongdoers. قُلْ إِنَّ الْمَوْتَ الَّذِي تَفِرُّونَ مِنْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مُلَاقِيكُمْ ثُمَّ تُرَدُّونَ إِلَى عَالِمِ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ فَيُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ. Say, indeed, the death from which you flee, indeed, it will meet you. Then you will be returned to the knower of the unseen and the witnessed, and he will inform you about what you used to do. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu idha nudiya lis-salati min yawmil jum'ah فاسأوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. O you who have believed, when the Adhan, when the call to prayer is called for the prayer on the day of Jum'ah, Friday, then proceed to the remembrance of Allah and leave trade. That is better for you if you only knew. فَإِذَا قُضِيَتِ الصَّلَاةُ فَانْتَشِرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَابْتَغُوا مِنْ فَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. And when the prayer has been concluded, disperse within the land and seek from the bounty of Allah, and remember Allah often, and remember Allah often, that you may succeed. وَإِذَا رَأَوْا تِجَارَةً أَوْ لَهْوًا انْفَضُّوا إِلَيْهَا وَتَرَكُوكَ قَائِمًا قُلْ مَا عِندَ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ مِنَ اللَّهْوِ وَمِنَ التِّجَارَةِ وَاللَّهُ But when they saw a transaction or a diversion, O Muhammad, they rushed and left you standing. Say, what is with Allah is better than diversion and than a transaction, and Allah is the best of providers. So that is the translation of Surah Al-Jumu'ah. So the summary of Surah Al-Jumu'ah is that you should attend, okay? You should attend the Friday prayer, okay? The Friday prayer after noon. So noon, for example, 12 is when the sun is on its peak, okay? And then it inclined a little, then the adhan will be called. So adhan is the call to prayer or the saying of Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, yeah, and so on and so forth. So that is a call to prayer. So when that call to prayer is sounded, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is commanding us to proceed to the masjids, proceed to Friday prayers. You know? This is a congregation prayer. It is a mandatory prayer. And Allah says that you live trained. You live trained. Okay? Because in Allah's bounty, Allah is the best provider. You leave all the transactions. So after concluding the Salatul Jumu'ah, you disperse in the land. That means that you do your business. You seek for the provisions of Allah. But it is mandatory to be in the masjid, on Friday prayers. So Friday also is the greatest day of all days. I think that concludes my 13th day of 1000 days to memorize the Holy Quran. Actually, I should recite last night, but I fell asleep when I memorized Surah Al-Jumu'ah. Then after I memorized it, then I take a nap, and then the nap turns to sleeping. So that concludes the 13th day of 1000 days to memorize the Holy Quran. If you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll in Rahikal Quran Institute, Rahikal Quran Institute. Our teacher there is Ustad Sameh Abdel Fattah. He's from Egypt. He's a graduate of Al-Azhar University with a degree of Arabic Studies and Islamic Studies. Okay? So if you want also to just want to read the Holy Quran, so the good Ustad will teach you from the start, from Alif Bata Tajim Haqa down to Kasra Dhamma. Buenas noches para today, para todo nuestro. Oh, it's a Christian. There is a Christian here. So, Santo Violet, thank you for your comment. We are inviting you to Islam. You approach Islam. Fatha, Dhamma, and Kasra. So afterwards, you will connect all the letters of the Arabic letters of the Holy Quran, and then you will now identify what are the letters and what are words, and afterwards you can recite it, and afterwards you can read it, and afterwards you can continuously read it again and again, repeatedly. If you read the verse for 50 times, you can initially memorize the Holy Quran. But if you can read it 100 times, inshallah, you will it will stick into your memory, and inshallah we will memorize the Holy Quran. Again, this is Paul Itiya Pili Haji Ahmad Israfil. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to visit our online store, our website. You support us by buying our products, damulag.com, as typed on the caption above. I think it's above this video. Okay, and then if you want to memorize the Quran, you enroll in Rahikal Quran Institute. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allah says in the Holy Quran, wa ilahukum ilahu wahidullah ilaha illa huwa ar-rahman ar-rahim, and your God is one God, there is no God but Him, the most gracious, the most merciful. At ang inyong Diyos ay nag-iisang Diyos, wala nang ibang Diyos maliban pa sa Kanya, ang pinakamawain, ang napakamahabagin. Maraming salamat po, kabayan.